Close your eyes. As we begin our meditation, allow yourself the time to breathe slowly as you find a way of being and feeling comfortable now. Breathe in, breathe out. As you release the breath, allow your muscles to relax. Ground the soles of your feet as you visualize roots shooting from the soles of your feet, grounding you into the earth's core. Connecting you to nature, for the goddess is all around. Allow her oxygen to touch you. Inhale her scent. Notice the trees, the lands, the grass. Feel the warmth of her sun on you. And let go. Allow your mind to take you to a place full of nature that's connected to the organic fabric in time. Take the form of whatever you desire. The wind, the waves, the trees, the mountains. As you ground yourself deep into the earth's core, focus on the white light around the body and allow the mind to float above and above as you continue breathing in and out. Leave your body behind and surrender to your breath. Open your breath to the goddess and allow her to wrap the stars around you as you go higher and higher, finding yourself traveling into the unconscious black hole. As we enter the goddess, as she told tales in the empty sky, she began to speak tales through sound and weave constellations like a web so that you and I could hear her calling. Calling you to the first star of the Pleiadians. She drew life using her breath into the characters, and as she spun, she leased them with life to create many more tales within the heavens, known as constellations. As you follow the healing light of the goddess, you will find across the universe the sound of her tales. Begin to visualize, opening your heart chakra as a flower blooms and blossoms. The constellation of Taurus is a gateway of unconscious creative intelligence, and allow this Taurus energy to spin clockwise within your root red chakra. For when the breath relaxes and lets you go, you may just be surprised at how your heart allows and connects you to the constellations where the divine feminine creates and flows. Welcome to the Pleiadians. To enter Maya is to enter into and express your root chakra energy. Breathe in the red light as it swirls around you. Breathe in and breathe out. Imagine the most beautiful ruby red light. Become curious at the intensity of red warrior energy light. Feel its power vibrating through you, getting closer within you, carrying you to the front of the spring mountains of Maya. These mountains are so vast and high, covered with red ruby saffron pinks, with crystal rainbow light that infuses around the aura, making you stronger, revitalized, sheltered and determined. Revitalizing and making your cells healthier and energized. Allow the goddess to carry you through the entrance of the mountain. Breathe in. Breathe out. As you enter Maya. You may be curious to find 1,000 pieces of warrior energy contained in crystals that were placed all around the mountain. Take one of your choice and place it over the root chakra. Allow its energy to radiate vitality and security throughout your life. Focus on the root red chakra at the base of the spine and activate light traveling through it, expanding in and out. So much power is contained with the elements in the cluster of mountains dedicated to Maya that they parallel the presence of Mars. Fierce in its survival, connecting itself to the goddess's light within the 1,000 stars that light the way to Maya. The goddess consciousness of the divine feminine is activating and tuning your breath consciousness to a higher vibrational rate. Breathe in. Breathe in hope. Breathe out fear. Visualize white light and red energy traveling in your roots, grounding oneself back to the earth's core. As your consciousness expands, voice your desires up through the protection of the vast mountain. Up, up, and away. Maya is the director of how to channel red sacred energy of desire, creation, and warrior power. Raise your arms and channel the divine love from the goddess, showing you red swirling light in each of our breath of hope and life. So breathe in, breathe out. Breathe in, breathe out. Invoke her healing light. The divine feminine is strong within you. Hear her call.
Thank you. Thank you.